You know, after the NSAS protest, the Waste Management Board started the cleanup exercises yesterday from Asaba, Wugeli, the major cities. We are involved in cleaning up the bonfires and some other debts that were deposited on the road during the protest. Yes, the board has decided to carry out its responsibility, because you can see what you have on the road: bonfires, tables that are not fully burnt, and a lot of things that can cause harm to motorists and to the people. So we are clearing them off. We started since yesterday from the NLA junction through Magdemo to Agbasa. We are going around the entire town today to make sure that these things are evacuated and motorists can go about their business peacefully.